Let's make sure we're paired up. Wow, that was fast. Oh, can you check it? Okay. Oh, that was a very fast queue. Okay, just to be very, very quick. Okay, I'm doing the Astralian here. I cannot pronounce that word at all. I'm just gonna say Astro from now on. Much better. I am the only one, only Astro here, so I gotta go Diurnal. Then we must have some people going to MSQ for the first time. Oh, and I better clear out my Impoex after this too. That's just not what I wanted. I'll just kick back and wait until it's done. Okay, so we've still got two people going through. Yeah, there it is. I see the bonus. Newbie bonus. I've never seen anybody die on this. Wow, that's unexpected. There we go. That was quick. Wait, hold on. Dark Knight and he doesn't know the mechanics for this? What? That's odd. I bet you it was a story skip and all that. Okay, so let's go empty out what it's first. charge. Okay, so we got this and got this. All right. And... There we go. Always keep your photics just below cap in case you end up running towards. Also, that you do a roulette rotation. Okay, is this. Oh, cooler bonus. Ah, I miss you. I love these instant cues. Oh, come on. Someone withdrew, really? Okay, we said it. So this is a duty we have in the journal. Okay, we are the only astro here, so I don't know what it is. We have a newbie bonus here. Yep, all right. Why I cleared out Poetics, because if I didn't, we'd be getting towards the cap. We probably actually would be capped out from it. Pretty low. What's he doing over there? Don't tell me he went use Super Bolide. Okay, gotta get this guy up. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? I can't see him. Okay, I lost track of the dragoon. Oh well. And I wasted my swift cast. Oh well. take it by that. Holy shit, that's a lot of damage. I'm gonna try seeing where. Okay, I can't. Okay, it looks like he's that direction. Holy shit, that's a lot of damage. Okay, we're topping. We're getting better up. Good, good. Where's the air? It's a shortcut. Head on back. Our alliance CEO. Crap, this is a I have really bad luck with these cards, don't I? And we lost our OC. We lost our other healer because somebody didn't wait. Sort of exactly why I say you gotta wait on lab. That day this happened. And our tank is not here. What is our tank doing exactly? Well, I'm down and I lost my divination charges. Oh well. Thank you. Gotta chastise him a little bit. Don't be mean when you correct him like that. That's exactly why you gotta wait. You just gotta wait. You're not being mean about it. There's no reason to be mean about it. I have seen people rage on this one before and for no good reason at all. Wait, four white mages and okay, I'm the only Astro here. Okay, yeah. I had to double check and make sure I actually did reset it. Sometimes I forget, even though I think I did do it something. Hey, what? Where are you? Are you out of range? There we go. Put it on somebody. Okay. Dun, dun, dun. Damn, what's with this? There we go. Finally. Divination ready. Alright, good. Okay, still involved. One must not have died yet. There we go. just a tank, oh well. At least I would have if I can get over there. I was telling him I had him, but I had to move because I got hit by... Oh, this is going to be close. Phew! Okay, they got him in time. What weapon that is. Okay, let me see. Yeah, I can just do this. Oh, wait. There we go. Oh, okay, so that's a level 70 item. Alright, interesting. We lost somebody, can't see them. Are they on a different pad? Yeah, they are. I see it now. I'll be taking that. Doing the other white mages. Yes, yeah, some of the other heels don't go for it. Got accommodation, cool. Okay. Did trials and nice raid, so we got leveling and dungeon. And that was fast. I think between this and the last three roulettes, I'll probably hit level 60 Astro. Even better gear. Be able to get two lines, I'm not sure. No, I don't think we can get a line here. But we can get two lines if they go this way. Oh, sweet. Benefit of being level on a low level dungeon, not having to worry about that damn Astro card. Ugh. They can just put out whatever. They're aggroing me, I better get back. There we go.
Ha!
Okay, so we're going through this pretty fast. Silence, hold on. Oh, that was close. Silence at the worst time. Okay, I'm down because I screwed up. Jerry's just not keep, you know, keeping the boss properly hided away. Like, I don't know what he's doing. But it's okay, you should be able to finish it. That was just plain weird. Stuff to add to put in the glamours.
Ah!
Oh boy, you're really aggroing. I better get back. He overdid it. Yes, okay. Oh, holy crap. Bad. It really aggroed me hard. Well. Some healers adjust shit and I can't adjust. Oh, it's the monkey did it, apparently. Okay, though. Learning experience. Okay, we're almost done with this. Got these two rooms left. And these things take a lot of damage. Thank you. Alright, that was simple. Don't need anything from here because we are very, very close to level 60 and having full augmented Shire. Here we get level 59. Who the newbie is here. Ah, it's most likely him. Looks like he's doing what I'm doing, that's bringing up multiple classes at once. Okay, so I'm just tabbing out while waiting for this guy to finish the cutscene. Whoop, here we go. Ah, crap, wrong person. There we go. Dodge AoE. Okay, that was too close. I've been paying attention. They got ear again. Never mind. From the limbo prank, but it's all right. Also, try to roll for that glamours. Take a look at it. Yeah, that's a nice looking speeder. Definitely want to try to get for glamour. Alright, got it. Nice. And got two combinations. Alright, go on AFK a few moments. Thank you. Alright, we're back and good to go for the last one. Alright, first let's check flow and let's see. You get two, one here and one here. Or two this way. Or even one here. Get one here and one here we can get. Let's see. Ah, you bitch! So we may only get one line this time. Look at the reward again. I think I already have a wine of Bestinian. Alright. Here we go with the last roulette. Don't do MSQ on stream. Wow, you didn't even get to tap out for a moment here. Here we go. Okay. Oh, fuck me. I've only done this one once. I don't think I was actually healer last time. Oh, God. Oh, this is going to be a very painful Pharos, I think. Just keep spamming heals. Thank you. Oh, I can't remember how this one went. Divination ready. Oh, make it clear. Ow. Ah, damn, we are wiping. Okay, there's a way to do it, but I don't actually know it. Oh, that went badly. Oh, we're at all the way at the bottom, okay. Maybe we should have been killing additional things of spawn that let them, you know, stack up like that. That's going down a lot faster this time. Good. All right, we got the divination buff. Pop it. Gotta help. Okay, we got him from, I think. There we go. And he moved it out of line of sight so I couldn't finish healing. Where the shit seems straight out of Resident Evil. We're getting there. Ah, look at that damage. He's dropping fast, isn't he? that ship in the last one. Right, that ship in the last hit. Still alive? Ow. There we go. Oh, we're missing a tank. Okay, we got way to there he is. Get a fully charged divination again. What? Why are you canceling that? Okay, that's just weird. Alright, this is the one that should be easy to just to trade up dust. It's been a while since I've done this, but I remember one of the bosses like, yeah, this guy, look at that. More like a regular mob. I'm not even gonna pop the divination bonus. Alright, here we are, last area. I gotta keep on these guys when they get charmed like that. Okay, those minions are just all over me. Alright, going down pretty fast. Great. Ow. Ah, damn. What is it? Oh, this thing, okay, here we go. Canceled it, I think. Looking, I'll try to roll for it. Oh, good roll. Oh, all right. Yeah, okay, I did give some accommodation already. Oh, good, nice, got it. Ah, sweet, got three accommodations. Hey, let's check Chloe and see how we go. All right. There it is. All right, let's see what we've got for last sea of. I don't think we'll get a line, but you never know. Caught it. Probably should have tried reshuffling a bit. But, you know, we did not get a line. Okay. The last one, I got three lines, so this is bound to happen. All right, and that's it for this today's roulette.